We already knew some of the reasons why some people end up living on the streets, and all of them have one thing in common. It is to send a message to our government. They wish and hope that the government will help them gain back their normal life. Most of the beggars we interviewed said that they are hoping for the government to finally hear them this time, as they always send their message but still not yet granted. They only wish to have something that can help them to sustain their basic needs without risking their lives sleeping on the streets. Our vlog talks about poverty and why and how people are affected to this. Not only the street people are affected to this, but most of the Filipinos are. We all want to send message to our government to please help them, and to other people that respect people who are not very fortunate to have many fortunes in life, and treat them as your equal. This vlog promotes respect to each one another, even with our different social and financial status. We also want to send awareness to people to manage their money wisely to avoid ending up in poverty. We must spend our money wisely and practically let help each one another, especially who are very in need. Group 3 from 11 Mark, advocacy about poverty.